And welcome back, guys. We're going to be playing some Diablo 4. Make sure it's the like button, make sure it's the subscribe button. So we're going to go ahead and continue with the main quest because I don't see any side quests. So let's get into playing some more Diablo 4. I do want to explore at some point, so I want to go, down here. We haven't gone down here yet, so it's kind of like, Anyways, getting into playing Diablo 4. Also, I'm not happy that they nerfed Whirlwind. I looked at the forums and I'm like, really? Of course, someone's gonna sit there and go, oh, that needs to be nerfed. Like, really? Just leave it alone.
Family, they live in Korbach, over in the Strand. Things there are dire. Not enough food to go around. I came here thinking to earn some coin, maybe send some food back to them. But I can't afford to leave work long enough to visit them. And I don't make enough to move them here. Oh. Would you have it in you to take this to my son, Targ? I know he and the others need it more than I.
Worry not. I will take care of it.
Wood will bend like grass in the wind when the spirits arrive. Physical barriers alone will not be enough.
And your talismans and...
Aye. A thief named Darcel snuck in with the knights posing as muscle. Took something of mine. A bairn was born healthy a fortnight ago. Praise the glory and fire, but the mother is weak. Darcel stole the runic charm I placed to heal her. Bastard probably just wanted quick coin. He may have condemned both mother and child. Deal with him and bring the charm back.
Hmm.
You picked a fine time to visit Braestag, Wanderer. The whetstones are singing. Hearts are pounding. Sweet music for a red day.
Donan sent me.
At least you're not another knight penitent.
At least. It is us who will protect this village with our lives.
Let it be.
There is an ominous fog uphill. Mad spirits emerge from it. They'll be here shortly. Are you here to help us ward them off?
I seek a demon who passed through.
So, that's what it was. Well, this day keeps getting better, doesn't it? The demon went uphill to Eruda's domain. But unless you want to join the spirits, I wouldn't go there. It's best you stay with us.
I can lead you to Eruda.
Out of the question.
I'll be safe. Donan puts his trust in this traveler. So shall we all. Tell me when you're ready to move.
Mind what lurks in the fog, and return as soon as you can. Donan will have my head if anything happens to you.
The roads are thick with fog, so the fastest route to the hills is east, through the Weeping Cairns. You look like someone who's seen the world. Hope I can do the same one day.
What happened with that? My father. You've seen how he is. I need to persuade him just to let me leave the bloody keep.
Low on fury.
You saved my life.
my life?
Be careful!
I'm out of fury.
Thank you, stranger.
A burial cairn up ahead.
That's the entrance to the cairns ahead. Wait, why is the passage blocked?
It's sealed, but there's writing.
They look like old druid runes.
The Song of Wind. The howl of... Oh no,
they're coming. Hurry.
All right. E-a-le. E-a-le du-gru ani du-la nohre do.
It's a chant. The chant will open the way.
Light, protect us.
Hold them off. enough fury.
It worked. Something's rousing the spirits from their rest. We should make haste within. Greater concern. I don't have enough fury. Chamber is just how my father described it.
You've never been here?
Only through the stories he told, though none of them. Erida would not have barred the path of the dead like this. The spirits should be free to roam within the earth.
Lilith.
Strange. The door is locked with an earthen seal. What was it my father said about this? Wardstones, that's it.
If you bring me one from the nearby cairns, I think I can open the way.
Leidal Hal il Oskal. That did it. Maybe this one is dead. It's a start, at least.
Demonic markings.
Lilith's been here.
Something's written on the altar. By stone and root, by tears and pain, we bear this flame that must remain. Dead eyes stained with ash and ember, cursed are we who must remember. Ah, an elegy written by Eretha. This is a memorial to all who died fighting Astaroth.
The weak perish.
All ash forgotten.
Wait! We are not your enemy!
Bending these heroes to her will. Eretha would never stand for it. Unless... Oh, something has happened to her.
We don't know that yet. Come on.
Must be the cairn of the elders. So much defiled. Demonic scars upon their grave and druid runes to rouse the dead. These runes, the delicate touch. This is Eretha's work. Why would you be aligned with a demon?
I have seen others fall under Lilith's control.
Eretha was sworn to keep the dead at peace. What do we do?
We'll need to stop her.
Right. Solutions are found ahead, not behind, as Father says. Dead from the cairns.
Returned to the worms. May they find rest.
Arlo?
Did you think we'd so easily join the dead, lad? How did you find your way up here?
Through the cairns.
Through them? Mighty brave of you. And mighty foolish. Irida came through with a horned woman. Not her normal company, to be sure.
Ah. Lilith.
They headed towards Solitude, the top of the hill. The sound of Irida's Talharpa carried with the wind. And then, this madness began. If your aim is to follow them, you won't get far with all this fog. It seems to be drawn to the risen remains. We spotted others in the hills before this one tore from the earth.
I'll stay here and protect these two. The fog is too near to leave them undefended.
The stones defend us, lad. I remember when you were still a...
I'm staying, Arlo.
Stubborn like your father.
Let's go.
fog is thinning. I should check on you.
Are clear now. We need to get to Braystack. It's safer there.
We've lasted this long and survived worse.
You've been fortunate.
Braystack. Swarming with those cathedral gobshites.
Please, Arlo. Just for now.
Maybe we should go with him, Dad.
Well, the ale would be welcome.
I will deal with Erida and Lilith. See them safely to Braystack.
I will. Thank you.
charms and totems have always protected Braesteg from the spirits of the hills. What good are fortifications against creatures who can walk through walls?
See some steel you need. Greetings. How shall I guide my hammer?
is magic in all things. Let me show you.
Hard bargain.
I forge more than horseshoes and nails. What do you need?
done.
Returned. Thank you. I knew I could rely on you. The Knights Penitent think they understand what's out there. Think they're lights enough to face it.
Pack protect you.
See some steel you need?
Rising from the you've seen the signs as I have. Hell is coming, and my people are not ready to face it. Not yet. You are already strong. Come forward. Only one of us will walk away from this. So let's enjoy the storm a moment. Ah, nature's music.
The dead are killing your people as we speak.
Some will die, yes. But that is the way of nature. It is a crucible. It devours the weak and makes the strong stronger. And those who survive, they will save this land from hell.
You've fallen for the demon's lies.
No, no. This is my choice. Lilith only granted me the power to do what must be done.
And what did you give her?
All things must be earned in the wilds, even knowledge. Prove yourself, and you will have your answers.
Let's go.
So be it.
What did you give Lilith?
I told her of the wards around Astaroth's prison. How to break them.
Why?
My people have forgotten what it took to defeat Astaroth. They must learn again. If they cannot vanquish him, how can they stand against the full might of hell?
Use it well.
And?
She is at peace now, I hope.
I never thought it would turn out like this. Heroism and sacrifice are often entwined in the course of fate. My mother's words.
I must tell Father what has happened. What Lilith has done. We cannot let her destroy anything else.
Some of our finest hunters did not return from the hills. They came prey themselves when the fog came with hunger. Now their bodies lay bare for scavenging. It was wrong in all ways. They should be marked with charms of passing, the rites of the old ways to see them to peace. You are well familiar with our lands and as brave as those we lost. Could you see them to proper rest?
We do not disappear.
Some steel you need. What's left, you ask?
A torque of protection. I make these for folk who travel the hills alone. Keep them safe with the old blessings. But if it's returned, Erida said all death has meaning. But where is the meaning in this? They were good, kind, no different from me or Dad. Dad says you can't reach the road ahead if you forget to mind your feet. So, how do you reach the road if you lose your feet? I hope she sees the wrong now. Though light fades, we do not disappear, unseen, unheard. We're always here, in memories of those held dear.
Look!
To eat in days. The little ones can barely keep their eyes open. We miss him terribly, but he's done what needed doing. He's kept the family alive. Thank you again.
What's left?
And that looks like a good place to stop. Make sure to like button, make sure to subscribe button. I'll see you guys in the next video.